Hey, Mr. Grumpy Gills, life's full of little spills. Don't throw your fins up in disgust. Oh, what's the use of floating there, not going anywhere? Swish your tail and dive on in and trust that if you just keep swimming, just keep swimming, life isn't all that grim.
Ugh.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming. What do?
We swim.
Right! La 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 la
la la la la la la la. Now that song is gonna be stuck in my head.
Look, there's a shiny thing. Hey, that looks interesting.
Please, Dory, try to stay on task.
It says P. Sherman 42, Wallaby Way, Sydney. I guess it's nothing.
No, Dory, that's the mask.
Yay, we did it.
Yeah, but now what? We don't know how to get there.
So we follow our gut.
But
just keep swimming, just keep swimming. Everything will be okay. See, just keep swimming. Move your tail and sure enough we'll find our way. Oh, sometimes things look bad. Then poof, the moment is gone. And what do? We just keep swimming on. To P. Sherman.
Hello there.
Excuse me,
I'm looking for my son.
Wait a minute.
I'm trying to talk to you. Please. Stop. Look, you've been really great. And I appreciate all of the little things you've done.
Well, thanks.
But perhaps I think it's best if you and I gave this a rest.
Huh?
How about you stay here while I go and find my son?
Wait, come back. Don't leave me on my own.
Sorry, but I really want to carry on alone.
Hey, lady, is this guy bothering you?
I don't remember. Were you?
No. Do you guys know how I can get the P-shirt?
Look, pal, we're talking to the lady.
Fine.
Go easy on him, fellas. He lost his son, Fabio.
Nemo.
Any of you heard of P. Sherman 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney?
Sydney? What you want to do is follow the EAC. That's the East Australian Current.
Just keep swimming.
Big current. Yeah, that's it. It's in that direction.
Just keep swimming.
And that little baby's going to float you right past Sydney.
It's a big blue world out there.
One more thing. When you come to this trench, swim through it, not over it.
Through it, not over it. Got it.
I don't like this trench one bit. We're swimming over it.
Something's telling me we should swim through.